de Nord-France. Attention, ne pas prendre le signe.
Thank you. gentlemen, welcome aboard the Flair 136, the service to Winnipeg. And remember, all your in-flight crew is here to make you feel at home. So please let us know if there is anything we can do to make you feel more comfortable. In preparation for departure, check to make sure that all your carry-on items, including purses and laptops, are placed underneath the seat in front of you. Please make sure that all personal electronic devices, including headsets, computers, and cell phones are turned off. And so at this time, electronic devices and headsets may be used after takeoff when the signal has been turned off. For right here, they are now transmitting, receiving voice, and testing information. You may turn this function back on upon our arrival when the signal has been turned off. If you have any concerns or observations, please feel free.
I haven't been making
Good morning, folks. From Flight Deck here, Captain speaking. Welcome aboard Flair Airlines Flight 136 off to Winnipeg. The flying time today, it's going to be an hour and 40 minutes. Cruising altitude is 37,000 feet. Should be a smooth ride all the way to Winnipeg. The weather is nice there, except for a little bit of gusty winds. Temperature is now nice and hot, 28 degrees. I invite you to sit back, relax, enjoy the Flair hospitality. Once again, welcome aboard.
From the compartment above your seat. Should this occur, immediately pull the mask firmly toward you to release the pain and start the flow of the oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth intently. Winnipeg. The local time is 2:10 p.m. For safety as well as for the safety of the passengers around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and your cabin baggage securely stowed until the aircraft comes to a complete and final stop at the terminal building. And the captain has switched off the fastened belt sign. Cell phone and electronic devices may only be used after the belt sign has been turned off. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you after leaving the aircraft and use caution when removing articles from the overhead bin. Please be reminded that smoking is not permitted until you're in a smoking area. If you require any assistance upon declining, please remain seated and we will be happy to assist you once the air becomes free. On behalf of Captain Jason and your flight crew, thank you for traveling with Flair Airlines. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Winnipeg and have a great afternoon.
Button. Thank you.